I'll be right back with the She's coming with your beer. Oh. I asked for water.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. It is.
I am also going to leave with Victor. Yeah, absolutely. Give me just 1 minute.
So we went to the post office this morning, and a wonderful thing. It's open on a Saturday. It is such a rare thing to find a post office that is serving that's open on a Saturday. Yes. But we're used to post offices being closed on Saturday. So that was really nice. Yes.
It's quite busy. It's nice and busy.
Yeah. And it's the sort of size of post office and a van.
Our little town of
Van
has the same size post office. It's that box. The office.
It's not very large. When you think of all the hundreds of thousands of people that live in this area, it's actually quite small.
Yeah.
You're going to have a couple of
them.
This is the place I have the 3.4. Was it Simon de Montfort's book? In the Middle Ages, they would walk around with these mega-sized books. In the Middle Ages, they had a 3-pronged walk. And it was the person who's going to go and collect the taxes. And I think if you didn't pay them, they would...
I couldn't even believe it.
Oh, that's like
But then afterward,
I'm
One thunder.
Do you know where? Oh, yeah, I know you're doing it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Its goals for the day. So I didn't want to monitor it anymore.
Didn't they say?
Yeah,
I am a spoiled puppy today. Thank you, Dad.
My brother-in-law starts a job at work.
What was good, but they said they fixed it for trying to cure virus.
Well, your palate hasn't expired, has it?
Hey, is this in the fire? So how did you sunset picture turn out?
It wasn't as good as that the line, but it did. It didn't clump so that the sun setting up and there was a whole lot. You can look at it all.
Sunset.
But if we go down the street, we have the sunrise.
We get sunrise and sunset. There we go.
Box office.
I'll take that guy's That's the thing I'm going to do.
Behavior, you didn't cheat.
They show testimonies of people that got caught cheating or lying, how it came about. And the consequences.
What went to jail?
This one girl, she pretended her kids were living at her father's house. So he could, so they could go to a better school district. And she got caught in falsifying documents. One guy was a professional bicycle racer, and he got caught doping.
And it comes in,
so it comes in a container. It's just a real fascinating movie. They talk about all these different lies
in that container,
and the consequences. But it's a fun movie to watch.
So he follows what he did.
Did she know anything?
No. Then he showed up.
So he showed up at the book.
I showed him the book.
He has embraced the whole.
Before she could go out the
Drop it on the ground. Just drop it to the right.
So she went surveying it the other day.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, off and on.
She was the remember when Kathy O'Reilly to the in his house. She throws the
remember your brother's name. Under the bed, I mean,
always the best pizza.
Like this is
the
that's all that's possible. If you try, it's a big eat. You get up there.
Mr. Burton.
she works on Canal Street. She worked at, she works in the shoe store. She had two jobs.
Like,
chocolate.
That's what she works.